Namaskar. Have you ever got a referral from a proposal that I was sent by you to a potential person? The person never took your service, but unhone aapko referral diya hai. Abhi kaisa hua hai kabhi? I doubt. More often than not, it never happens. But I'll tell you what happened recently. Hamare saath ki, we got a referral right now from someone whom we had sent a proposal to and spent time discussing. She never got ahead with the services, but she just now, 10 seconds back, has recommended somebody. And I wanted to do this. Why do I do that? What did we do right with her is what I think. A couple of things we did right. Number one thing we did is we had one call with her to understand her pain. We got the second call with her again to understand her pain, figure out her cost, figure out what solution we could give. We had a third call with her to kind of really, really clarify things. We then sent her a detailed proposal spending time. We had one more call after the proposal to figure out with her that what could be done, and she couldn't afford us at the end of it, and so it didn't go through. But she saw our intention, she saw what we could deliver. It led us to a referral. It could for you as well. Go work hard and give a solid effort when you make proposals, because sending and putting that heart into the proposals and the entire process of acquisition could do wonders for you in terms of generating a new client, a potential referral from someone who said no to you. Thanks.